Thank you. And now to our principal, Mary Beth Allman.